Hello everyone, welcome back to the GK class. Today we will more learn about animals. So let's start the topic. There are first question is, which is the largest living animal? Answer, the blue whale is largest living animal. And the second question is, which is the largest bird alive? And answer, the ostrich is the largest bird alive. And the third, which is the smallest bird alive? Answer, hummingbird is the smallest bird alive. Next question is, which is the fastest land animal? Answer, cheetah is the fastest land animal. And the next question, which is the world's heaviest flying bird? Answer, the great bustard is the heaviest flying bird. The next question is, which is the tallest living animal? Answer, the giraffe is the tallest living animal. And the next question, which is the world's largest aquarium? Answer, the Sydney Aquarium is the largest aquarium. And the next question, which is the fastest moving land snake? Answer, the black grampa is the fastest moving land snake. Next question is, which is the fastest moving insect in the world? Answer, the tropical cockroach is the fastest moving insect in the world. And the next, the oldest domestic cat on record lived for how many years? Answer, 36 years. And the next, which is the largest Indian deer? Answer, Sambar is the largest Indian deer. And the next, the insect which has the largest population on the earth? Answer, Wasp has the largest population on the earth. The next question is, animals have a backbone by which name they are known? Answer, animals having backbone are known as vertebrates. Which is the largest kangaroo in the world? The red kangaroo is the largest kangaroo in the world. And the last question is, which was the India's first century and where was situated? Answer, the India's first century